This is Robin Juhre cooking show. Today we're gonna make some brownies. I love brownies. They're so good. I like to add a bunch of chocolate syrup. So good. There it is. I'm squirting a bunch in. Just a lot. Yum, yum, yum. It's gonna be really gooey and ooey. Oh, this stuff just makes me smile all the time. Okay, I think that's enough. Nah, a little bit more. Okay, guys, next ingredient. The secret to my brownies is tomatoes. The secret to my brownies is tomatoes. I love to add tomatoes. No, that's some bacon. I'm gonna add some tomatoes, guys. Some tomatoes. They're to the right, to the back, to the back, to the back, to the back, to the back. Okay, tomatoes. Now open them up, Yeah, these are from an organic place, because I like organic food. It's so healthy. So I'm gonna add some tomatoes. Other way. See, these things are so confusing. They don't think about people who aren't very smart. Okay, I'm just gonna put them in. I'm gonna squeeze them too, because you gotta get the juice out. Yeah, I love them. They have all those good seeds in there. A little bit more. Yeah. Whoa. They just make me laugh. They fly everywhere. Oh, that's enough. That is enough. Now, since we put so much sugar, and we're gonna stir it. I think we're gonna stir it with our whisk. It's blue, because I love blue, and I love whisk. Man, that stuff just looks so good. I'm so excited. I love how we put that lime peel in there. It's just so good. It'll be,
out.
This tastes just like Little Caesars and the CC's brownies.